Yes, so while we mourn the loss of Lyric 145, we celebrate the continued success of Emblem 3 and Fifth Harmony. So here are the groups on their would-be Thanksgivings if it weren't for this little thing that we call the X Factor getting in the way.
If we weren't here for the X Factor, I think for Thanksgiving, I'd probably be stuffing my face or serving, like, the homeless.
Aww, that's so sweet.
Yeah. We'd probably be working with some organization in a third world country, giving out food to people who are less fortunate than ourselves.
Fish and bread.
Right.
I'd be at my house because all of the family gatherings happen at my house. And I'd be with all my family, and we'd be eating Cuban food instead of real American, you know, Thanksgiving foods, except the stuffing that we will have.
No, I don't even have that. It's like
stuffing.
Rice, beans, and bananas.
But my
like,
very own side of the family.
That's so cool.
Nice.
We'd probably just be at my dad's house, gourding ourselves, giving thanks, feeding our muscles.
Oh God, don't say that. They're gonna use that.
I hope they use that. That's awesome. Anyway, cool.
I would probably right now be grocery shopping with my parents because we do that every year, like the week before. And we'd be getting different ingredients for the stuff that we're gonna make, especially pies, because my dad and I make so many pies. Like, we make at least like 12.
Oh my God.
For, yeah, homemade pies. Homemade pies. Okay.
No.
Yeah, okay. This time. There we have it, Emblem 3 and Fifth Harmony. Now, they're hoping that the man who mentored One Direction to the top of the charts might just do the same for them. So, can Team Cowl pull off a Season 2 victory? We're going to have to find out exactly 4 weeks from tomorrow night, and we're pretty sure that our next guest will be tuned in to find out.
They're freshman roommates.